Nouns, naming words. Everything in the world has a name. All names or naming words are nouns. A noun means a person, place, animal, or thing. Look at the following sentence. Sunita and her dog are playing with football in the garden. Here, Sunita is the name of a person. Garden is the name of a place. Dog is the name of an animal. And a football is the name of a thing. A name can be common or special. The special name of a noun is called a proper noun. Sunita is a special name for a girl. Sunita is a proper noun. Dog, football, and garden are common nouns. The special name, that is, proper nouns, always begin with a capital letter. Nouns, common and proper. We now know that all nouns have a common name and also that some nouns have a special name. Look at the following picture. Identify them. This is a boy. This is a dog. This is a fort. This is a car. All these names are general names of a person, an animal, place, and a thing. These are common nouns. Now, let us give special name to these common nouns. So we can say, this is Milton. This is Pluto. This is the Red Fort. This is a Wagoner. Special names given to a person, animal, place, and thing are called proper nouns. All proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Remember, all names of cities, days, months, festivals, holidays, books, people, etc. are proper nouns. Nouns, common and proper. The general name of a person, place, animal, or a thing is a common noun. For example, he is a clown. In this sentence, we are talking about a clown. Clown is a general name for the person. They live in a city. In this sentence, we are talking about a city. City is a general name for the place. It is his dog. In this sentence, we are talking about a dog. Dog is a general name for the animal. This is a pastry. In this sentence, we are talking about a pastry. Pastry is a general name for the thing. common nouns are not capitalized unless they begin a sentence or are part of a title. Special names given to people, places, pets, days, months, organizations, etc. are proper nouns. For example, John, the clown, entertains people in a circus. In this sentence, we are talking about John, the clown. John is a special name for the clown. They live in Mumbai. In this sentence, we are talking about Mumbai, a city. Mumbai is a special name for the city. His dog's name is Pluto. In this sentence, we are talking about Pluto, the dog. Pluto is a special name for the dog. All proper nouns begins with a capital letter. The special name given to a country, city, road, river, mountain, monument, festival, etc. is a proper noun. All the words in a proper noun begin with a capital letter. For example, my uncle lives in England. The Red Fort is situated in New Delhi. My school is on Mahatma Gandhi Road.